And check your fridge. Publix is recalling a bagged salad product because it may contain ingredients not listed on the label. Fresh Express 11.5 ounce Southwest chopped kits are being recalled due to the presence of undeclared wheat, soy, cashews, and coconut, which could lead to allergic reactions in some people. Publix says no illnesses have been reported. The affected bags were sold in several states, including Florida, between June 12th and 18th, with the use-by date of June 29th. Customers are being asked to dispose of the product. You can request a refund if you'd like one.